American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead.
So what is the review for today? Or review in general? The review is for this Mean Dat Light. Link will be in the description for it. Mean Dat something light. I still have the bots, I think, so let me try to find it. If I don't be upset, though. I found the bots, but let's just get into it. Real quick, y'all may have noticed that I have a light on the tank and a light on my 55 yelling over there. Give me a second. There's too much glare. Here's the man name. But, I mean, I am a dude, right? Alright, back. 15 down. I almost found the 55 down. Doesn't see, I mean, sure, the bat's pretty dim. Doesn't see, I mean, it puts out pretty good light. I think it's something like $7 or $9, something like that. But then link will be in the description for the price of it. And this isn't like a paid advertisement or anything, y'all. I'm not paid to say this, I just think it's a genuinely good product. And now you can see right here, I mean, this is an 18-inch tank. And see, that Anubius is spreading this dead Java fern. Well, looks dead, sorta. Look at all the green coming in. My solar plant is living, and my Anubius Nana is getting bigger. And also these stringy whatever plants are doing good too. But my lily plant is up at the top. I thought it fits that. But that plant always is titanium. But, you know, Marlon Mothball. I think people are saying it's like some type of algae. I don't know. But nevertheless, awesome little organism, I guess, if it's not plant. So let's get into this review. Now, I can't be like the Ukraine co-op where I do like, I don't know what you call it, but like the light shining down on everything and seeing the
American girls and American guys. We'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead.
So what is the review for today? Or review in general? The review is for this Mean Dat Light. Link will be in the description for it. Mean Dat something light. I still have the bots, I think, so let me try to find it. If I don't be upset, though. I found the bots, but let's just get into it. Real quick, y'all may have noticed that I have a light on the tank and a light on my 55 yelling over there. Give me a second. There's too much glare. Here's the man name. But, I mean, I am a dude, right? Alright, back. 15 down. I almost found the 55 down. Doesn't see, I mean, sure, the bat's pretty dim. Doesn't see, I mean, it puts out pretty good light. I think it's something like $7 or $9, something like that. But then link will be in the description for the price of it. And this isn't like a paid advertisement or anything, y'all. I'm not paid to say this, I just think it's a genuinely good product. And now you can see right here, I mean, this is an 18-inch tank. And see, that Anubius is spreading this dead Java fern. Well, looks dead, sorta. Look at all the green coming in. My solar plant is living, and my Anubius Nana is getting bigger. And also these stringy whatever plants are doing good too. But my lily plant is up at the top. I thought it fits that. But that plant always is titanium. But, you know, Marlon Mossball, I think people are saying it's like some type of allergy, I don't know. But nevertheless, awesome little organism, I guess, if it's not plant. So, let's get into this review. Now, I can't be like the Ukraine co-op where I do like, I don't know what you call it, but like, the light shining down on everything and seeing the, whatever you call it, I totally forgot. Like I always say, or not always, I don't even know if I even mentioned this before. I think I just filmed it and never uploaded it, but I am like Dory, right? I have short term, okay y'all, this, but I'm rambling on. But so, I honestly, it's a cheap light. It's really great if, let's say, you wanted it more light, like you wanted it another one of these later on. Well, for the time being, this will support you. It's completely submersible. Totally waterproof. If I scroll down here, I have this little switch where if I were to clip that, so I'm going to clip that while showing you up here. If I can find the, okay, there it is. Let me just zoom out real quick. There's the tank. Alrighty. There you go. It shuts right off. There's also the blue color comes in, so if you have like something like glowfish, that would be awesome. Or maybe you want blues and whites. That's cool too. Blue and white lights. But yeah, so honestly, like, I didn't see, I can totally see my fish. Like, look at that Toradora, that Corridora, that Betta, or that one that you can't really see because of the net thing, or that Betta right there. Well, she's out of the light. But, or those neon tetras, they're kind of far in the back. But you can still see them fine. If the Pleco was up close, you would see them fine. I mean, looked at my Dwarf Sage. I'm really happy, though, about this plant. So my three plants that I'm so happy that are growing are that plant. I can see a bunch of little shoots, or a few. That plant, or my Javafern needle leaf, I think it's called. Or narrow leaf, needle leaf, whatever. That has some green. And then, of course, my Nubius Nana that I got from Aquarium Co-op is starting to finally spread. Plants that I got from Aquarium Co-op were this Dorsage, that, and that. I thought there was one other. Maybe I'm mistaken. Probably mistaken. But, yeah, I mean, I do want a future, maybe some crypts in here. I don't know. Yeah, guys, that's time just for my review and time just my plants. As you know, the new Amazon Sword, well, is looking nice. I'm sorry for the, like, 52-second video the other day. I really didn't have much. Simply because, I don't know. Well, there wasn't much to talk about. That was kind of why. So real quickly, I'll just do a feeding for y'all. Let's see. No, I don't think I did that. But so, food number one, food number two. Hopefully I can set this up okay. Without breaking the phone. Woohoo! I don't know how long that will last, but it's lasting for now. And at least it's not completely pitch black like most of my videos when I'm trying to position the camera. Alrighty, give me a second. Ta-da! Alright, first things first, the daily algae wafers. Just gonna drop one in. And ta-da! Y'all can watch that fall a little bit. Nothing too exciting there. Then I don't know if that's falling out, but so what was it? Yesterday I went to my local fish store and something really exciting happened. Something that could lead to something very exciting happened. I can't say what it is because it's not like confidential or anything. It's just that I don't know if it's gonna happen for sure. So that's why I'm not gonna be like, yep, this is what I just thought. Yep. And then, but yeah. But I was looking at some crabs, but you know. Yeah, nothing really good. It was actually my first time there since they remodeled their store, right? So, beautiful what they did there. It was just amazing, spectacular. Saltwater section looking great as always. Eventually I willed it into salt, but right now freshwater definitely is more in the my criteria of cheaper. I wouldn't say that, oh, it's more of the right, because I wouldn't call myself a beginner by any means. So I think salt soon enough. Well, I mean, right now I could do a saltwater tank, and probably not everything would die, right? But it's just the money, you know? I mean, it's money, right? So, alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the review. I hope you kind of just enjoyed my comments. And, you know, God bless. If you want to buy any of my The Aquarium Cowboy shirts or anything, link will be in the description of that. Link will be in the description for Aquatic and Furry's unboxing video of my merch. Anyone who buys my merch will get a shout out. And I'll give you another shout out if you, in order to get a shout out, you have to comment that you bought something and what you bought. And then if you do an unboxing, you'll get another shout out. What if someone wasn't watching that video for the first one, right? Then they watched that one and you did a shout out and you probably will earn a sub. But alright guys, see you later. God bless you. Keep calling me fishy. See you Sunday for another Sunday subscriber shout out. Number 8, I think. So I've been doing this for nearly like 2 months, I think, right? That's insane, right? Time flies. But alright guys, keep calm and love Corey. Keep calm and just love fish. I still need a name for this little guy. I'm sorry I haven't advertised that much. I have one awesome name, Junior. But I'm pretty sure Gabe the Gourami Fish. Yeah, make sure to leave a comment for the name down below, and if you know what that plant is, leave a comment down below for that, and I will see you Sunday, hashtag fish fam, and one last look of the king of the channel, Corcor, Cowboy, and Corey, out.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory fly.